God chose Gideon to be the deliverer of Israel, and he worked miraculously through an impossibly small army to win incredible victories. But even people used by God in mighty ways need to watch against temptation. Even though he was wise enough not to become Israel's king, saying that only God should rule over Israel, Gideon was unwise enough to use gold taken from Israel's enemies to make an object that Israel worshipped. Judges 8:27 says, "And all Israel played the harlot with it there. It became a snare to Gideon and to his house." Called by God, miraculously victorious, led by God, and then idolatry, which dragged down God's people. You don't want to be lackadaisical in your relationship with God. Let every decision be given to God and shun all sin. Otherwise, disaster can result. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.